prototype of the Eternal engine that was used as the locomotive for a touring. It's carried a 13 cars long train and it was built by Wilford Industries.